Hello and welcome to a WinRAR video. Today we are going to show you a simple way of creating a RAR file with WinRAR. Choose a number of files that you want to pack into a RAR archive and right-click on them. Then choose Add to Archive. You can now choose between different options. First of all, you can change the name of your archive right here. You can decide if you want to create a RAR or ZIP archive. You can also choose if you want to automatically delete your original files after the archiving process. This can be useful if you want to clear up your hard drive when you are using WinRAR archives to save file space. You can also choose to set a password for your archive. We really recommend using this feature, especially if you are planning to send your files as attachment by email, and in general for any private data that you want to store, even if only on your own computer or on your own storage devices. This is where you have several different options on how to set a new password or manage existing passwords. Keep your eyes open for our How to Use Passwords in WinRAR video in the future. After you choose the options that you want, simply click OK and your archive will be created. Thank you for watching and I hope we could help you out today. Please let us know if you want to get an in-depth tutorial on the other options while creating a RAR archive with WinRAR.